job of it in my hands. So with your permission, I'll ask you to come up and read it.
Please do. Thank you. What is Surrey? By Michael Zrymiak. They call it a city, a strapping, uncoordinated, ungraceful teenager, all arms and legs with unfocused mind, soaring in every direction, bouncing upward and inward, surging and panting, needing space and air and soil, impatient with controls, pushing and shoveling against all constraints. It is merchant, fisherman, blueberry grower, ESL student, dock worker, developer, horse stables, ultralight flights, sailing lessons, yoga classes, homeless shelters, Sikhs, Hindus, Chinese, Afros, Europeans, old and new, west and east, traditional and new age families, a rainbow of color, a cauldron of cultures, samosas, pierogies, burritos, the Starbucks on every corner next to a sushi bar. Souvlaki, sandalwood on Crescent Beach, as the setting sun paints the plastic bay. Festive times abound. Chinese New Year, Diwali, Fusion, Bear Creek concerts, galleries, libraries, theaters, Peace Arch Park, Echo Walks in Boundary Bay, Softball City, a rodeo, polar bear swim, new beaches partially secluded, marijuana grow-ups, street prostitutes on iPhones, corpses in back alleys, fruit stands on country roads near industrial parks where countless trees once grew, and in the farming lowlands, evenings bring soft, peaceful mists. It seeks a core heart to pump life's blood to all parts, to ensure dependence, to project a posture a conventional mind can grasp, to be the city of tomorrow. It wants a towering edifice, a central plaza, a world-class monument. Now Wally, Newton, Guilford, Samyami, Cloverdale, farmlands, tomorrow? While individualism challenges bureaucracy, and ideas battle inertia, the clock is ticking. This is Surrey.